We hear from you many times that we have to incorporate in the questions of the friends and your answers to them. How can we carry out such an incorporation?
Are you not incorporated now? When you hear the questions, you hear my answers, we're all now incorporated in one another, no?
No, sometimes there is, I might have an attitude of criticism to the questions. Maybe it's a philosophical question, or it's childish, or sometimes we also don't relate to the question. I don't care what the friend is asking.
No, no, all those states we have to go through, and eventually arrange ourselves for connection, all the way to incorporation. At the end of the day, maybe it's not important for me what the friend is asking. Maybe I don't understand his question very well, but it's giving me the possibility of incorporating in him. To incorporate is not an intellectual thing when I understand the question. Rather, I try to be impressed by his inclination towards correction and connection and the revelation of the Creator. This is incorporation. It's not about understanding him or not understanding him. Even if we would speak different languages, it's not important to me. I imagine that we all yearn for the same goal. We all wish to know. And it works out that I'm drawn together with a friend. So we're speaking in different languages. So what? It doesn't mean that we don't understand one another. We have a common foundation, we have our articles, we have everything. And sometimes when you speak with people in the same language, then does that mean that you are together? No. You see that they don't understand you. They don't hear what you're saying. So, just keep going.